Yes, I was fortunate enough to be married at the age of 10. And me and my partner have been living a very happy married life from the past 17 years. You know, to the times where I felt helpless in my career, I did not know what to do, I had no choice. To the times where I see my dreams coming true. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like all of you to give a huge round of applause for my partner, the love of my life, my Yamaha Mod X6. Yes, I married my music, I married my keyboard. Well, I started playing keyboard at the age of 10. Or rather, I should say, my keyboard found me worthy at the age of 10. Today, if you ask me, I would like to tell all of you that now, today is the best time to be a musician in the world. Today is the time when you create. Today is the time when you change. Today is the time when you produce something that you believe in. And for me, that is music. Well, I started my career in my school by playing keyboard, you know, in my music classes. And a bunch of very close friends came together and we formed a band called TARKASH. Well, in our initial days, we did not know what to do. I still remember my first show happening at a shopping complex, and we got a tremendous response from the audience, not because of the four people who had turned up for the show, but because of the six dogs who also came and they stood by throughout the show. Well, I'm just kidding, we lost our spirits. It was total disappointment for us, and we did not know what to do. For the show that we had rehearsed for the past 6 months, giving day and night, spending hours in jam rooms, somebody's home, studios, we had four people and six dogs. Cut to the present, where TARKASH is one of the prominent bands of India. We have catered to more than 10 lakh plus audiences, and we've traveled to more than 50 cities all across the world. The journey was never like before. Now, we work as a band, we work like as a team, we work as a family. And music is not the only thing that we do. We live together, we stay together, we eat together. That is how we have been able to make music. You know, things were not easier at our time. We did not know what to do. We just had one idea, to make music, and we had just one vision, how to take this music to the audience who is outside this jam room, outside this classroom. We had many struggles our way. Music has really diversified now. You know, if I am a content producer, I am a music creator. If I have to get my music heard by somebody else who is sitting thousands of miles away, it's not difficult for me. If I want to make music, I do not have to go to a studio. I can sit at my home on my laptop and make music. I travel all the time. We tour a lot. We make music all the time. You're traveling. I'm sitting in a flight. I'm sitting in a bus. I'm sitting in a train. I can make music. If you talk about the revenue, you know, for the seasoned artist, 90% of the revenue used to come from live shows, and only 10% used to come from the licensing, branding, and other endorsement. Let me tell you, these figures have changed completely over the past 5 years. It is just like a new birth of music. The figures have changed. We have 50% of the revenue coming from live endorsements, licensing, content production, and the live music has gone down to 50%. Which means if I cannot be on this stage or on the stage where you want to be, I can still make music and I can earn my living. Well, I think I'm really blessed to be working with a lot of artists. And you know, the artists that we work with, we don't have to work on getting followers for them in the initial level. We don't have to run after the listeners like we used to do in our times. A single person coming to our show, we had to chase the person to listen to our produced content online. Well, what is the best reward for an artist? The audience, which is the easiest available resource in the world right now. Do we understand the growth of music in the world? Well, if you talk about the world, then I think I should also mention the growth of regional music all over the world. if I talk about India, India has got different states, different languages, different speakers, different artists, different musicians. All of them are coming up. Earlier, we only used to have Bollywood music or non-film music, film music. We have the most important culture of music coming up called as independent music. You don't have to go to a producer or probably a big person to, you know, if you want to get your music heard. You can just sit at your home, make music, and put it over the internet. People are responsive. People are listening to your music. You know, today is the time when if you want to reach out to a million people, you don't have to wait for years. It is a matter of hours that you can get your content viral. There are so many different labels, so many different companies, so many different mediums who are working towards growth of an artist. And not only in terms of film music, but non-film music as well. Well, if you actually understand, this is the essence of music. Music is something that comes from within yourself. And I think even if you don't know how to, you know, play an instrument, or even if you don't know how to sing, you can still be an artist. Well, I network with approximately 250 musicians which are in our artist roster. And I feel really happy sharing that all of them are content producers. Some of them are lyricists, some of them are singers, some of them are, you know, musicians, composers, arrangers. This is all an ecosystem which takes this whole music system forward. You know, in our time, we had to go to a studio to record a song. We used to wait for 6 months for one opportunity to come up. Now the artists don't have to wait. You put your content online and the right person is going to call you in the time you don't even know. We have experienced this with our artists as well. Well, I think there is no better time to be an artist. And do not underestimate yourself that you cannot be on the stage and perform. Well, towards the end, I would like to say, if you want to be an artist, if you want to do something in your life, something that you believe in, then start producing content, start creating, start writing, start singing, anything that you want to do in your life. Because now, today, is the best time to be a musician in the world. Thank you.